In addition to attacking the Texas heartbeat law, the White House is now promoting abortion nationwide at Title X clinics. Under former President Donald Trump, those clinics, funded by tax dollars, could not refer pregnant women for abortions. But now, under the Biden administration, those abortion referrals are encouraged. White House correspondent Owen Jensen reports. Owen.
Tracy, good evening to you. Despite what the White House has been doing, the chairman of the U.S. Conference of Catholic Bishops Committee on Pro-Life Activities stresses abortion is not family planning.
As the Biden administration expands abortion access on multiple fronts, Archbishop Joseph Naumann reacts to the reversal of President Donald Trump's Protect Life rule.
So it's really sad. This administration seems to, it's in the control of abortion extremists.
Archbishop Naumann says Title X was never supposed to be involved in the taking of the innocent unborn.
And so they're looking for every opportunity to expand abortion. And this is just one more casualty along that train.
Archbishop Naumann says the government is encouraging women to get abortions, which has failed the culture and failed women. But since the very start of his administration, President Joseph Biden, the nation's second ever Catholic president, has made it clear where he stands.
He likes to call himself a devout Catholic. I would urge him to begin to act like one, especially on the life issues, and to let his faith really inform his conscience and the decisions that he's making, not the platform of his party.
Meanwhile, another jobs report comes out weaker than expected. Employers, according to the Labor Department, added just 194,000 jobs last month.
The monthly total has bounced around, but if you take a look at the trend, it's solid. On average, 600,000 new jobs created every month since I took office.
Now, President Biden also faces continuous criticism from his predecessor on everything from the economy to Afghanistan. In fact, tomorrow, former President Donald Trump is headlining a Save America rally in Des Moines, Iowa. At the White House, Owen Jensen, EWTN News Nightly.